We have Ruth's open air patio hive. Wow, that's a juicy one. Whew. Well, let's see if we can get them into a bee box today. It's early, it's like a little after 5:30. Get them down and get them homed up before things get crazy hot. I got Zoom on. I don't need Zoom. There we go. Okay.
See if it's still recording.
Oh yeah.
Come on in here closer.
We got her. We sucked her up. She's doing a good job, that's for sure. She is laying a lot of eggs in here. Holy. I'll show the camera. We got her jammed in there pretty good. Right in the brood nest where she belongs. She was in that bucket. Mess. There you have it. Well, they're definitely buzzing around up there, but I put a lot of repellent. They need to reorient. Their home is right below them. Not that difficult. So this is Ruth's open air patio hive. Queens in there and a lot of their combs. They got a lot of work to do to fix those combs up. I suggest they get to it. Till next time, please like and subscribe. The end.